Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add fonts on KineMaster. Unfortunately, KineMaster does not have a built-in option to directly import custom fonts. However, you can go ahead and explore add further system-wide fonts available within the KineMaster application. Go ahead and launch open your KineMaster app onto your mobile device. Once you do so, go ahead and tap on the media button at the top right and select a video clip or a media that you want to edit. After selecting the clip, you will be able to add it onto your timeline. Click the tick button at the top right in order to get to the preview page. From the preview page, make further edits for your videos by using the trim, split, and other options displayed on the screen. After you are done with necessary edits, go ahead and tap on the layer icon on the right. Click on text from the options. Now, enter the text you'd like to add onto your media clip. After you are done, click on the tick mark at the top right. You can now go ahead and edit your text further. Select the text from the timeline and from the right-hand side panel, tap on font. Explore around and go to the system option. Open up the fonts and select a font that you'd like to add and choose the font by tapping on it. Once you are done, you will be able to select a particular font to apply onto your text. Now, click the tick mark at the top right and you will be able to change the font style for your selected text. So that is how you can easily add fonts on KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.